next on HBO. He's hip, he's hot, he's Sinbad. An hour of all-new comedy from the stand-up superstar. HBO Comedy Hour, Sinbad, nothing but the funk. Next on HBO.
Wow, look at these. Here at the Hollywood Entertainment Museum, they certainly know that clothes can make the man.
Or woman.
In fact, the right wardrobe can turn an actor into a legend.
Imagine Dracula without his cape.
Or Rocky without his trunks.
Or Marilyn Monroe without dresses like this one.
She wore it in a 1960 movie called Let's Make Love.
Classics are great, but if you want to see the hit movies of today, then HBO is the place to be.
In the months to come, they have Bette Midler, Goldie Hawn, and Diane Keaton in The First Wives Club.
And Robert De Niro and Dustin Hoffman in Sleepers.
But there's a lot more to HBO than movies. Come October, Whitney Houston will be stepping on stage for a live HBO concert event called Classic Whitney.
And two top contenders will be stepping into the ring for world championship boxing.
And you'll be seeing it all.
At least you will if you pick up that phone and call 1-800-426-3000.
That's the number that will keep HBO coming your way.
Along with Whitney and Goldie and Dustin.
And all the other stars and sports legends coming to HBO in the months ahead.
So call now.
From start to finish, it was an incredible display of power.
Yeah, that's thunder. The left hook was a monster.
A brutal show of force by one of the truly great fighters of our time, Oscar De La Hoya.
Body shots by De La Hoya. Ripping Camacho up.
But what kept Camacho standing?
That was a great punch by Camacho.
Watch the Golden Boy dominate the Macho Man with remarkable power and fury.
Busting through Camacho's guard.
Friday night at 10 on HBO.
We are all created equal. And then there's Whitney. First Lady of Song, Classic Whitney, live from Washington, D.C., Sunday, October 5th at 9 p.m. If you can't be there live on HBO.
HBO Saturday Nights, a new movie every week guaranteed.
I'll be there.
Plan on it every Saturday night.
Payback time.
Always a new movie, and next month is no exception. October 4th, Bette Midler, Goldie Hawn, Diane Keaton, The First Wives Club.
We are the three witches.
October 11th, Michael Douglas, Val Kilmer, The Ghost in the Darkness. October 18th, Matthew Modine, Mary Louise Parker, the HBO world premiere movie, The Maker.
A heart? We're stealing a human heart?
October 25th, Liam Neeson, Julia Roberts, Aidan Quinn, Michael Collins.
Do it!
And the future is guaranteed, too. All new movies, all in one place. The only guarantee on television. Saturday nights on HBO.
Next on HBO. He's hip, he's hot, he's Sinbad. An hour of all-new comedy from the stand-up superstar. HBO Comedy Hour, Sinbad, nothing but the funk. Next on HBO.
Welcome to HBO's free open house weekend.
And to the Hollywood Entertainment Museum.
Both of them are excellent places to find the biggest stars in Hollywood.
Spend a little time with us this weekend and you'll see a lot of those big stars in major hit movies.
But you'll also get a taste of HBO's originals. Those are movies, series, and specials made just for the HBO audience.
Like the Larry Sanders Show starring Gary Shandling.
A show that copped 16 Emmy nominations this year.
Or you can tune in late at night for the shows HBO airs around midnight.
Like the Chris Rock Show. It delivers a half hour of comedy, music, and talk with plenty of attitude.
And if you like to see the stars of stand-up,
and you like to see them doing the same unedited acts they do on stage,
then check out Dennis Leary, Steve Harvey, and Richard Jenny, because they've all got new comedy specials on HBO.
But if you want to see the stars of comedy
and sports
and movies
and all the other shows HBO has to offer, you need to pick up your phone and make a call.
1-800-426-3000 is the number.
HBO is the channel.
And now is the time to order.
Call now.
Why do you think people should watch your HBO Comedy Hour?
That's an excellent question. First of all, I think the show deals with adult themes in a very frank and hopefully mature way. And the credit for that goes to HBO. HBO will let you say anything you want on television as long as it's funny. In fact, I heard a funny story about an HBO executive. The guy gets drunk and he winds up naked in the emergency room with a road flare lodged in his...
HBO Comedy Hour. Richard Jenny, A Good Catholic Boy. Premieres Saturday, October 4th on HBO.
Fridays, round midnight on HBO. What else do you need to know?
Whoa!
Okay, let's get more specific. How do you spend your Friday nights?
If you're like me, you never miss an episode of The Chris Rock Show.
Especially this week, as Chris welcomes Conan O'Brien and musical guest Wyclef Jean. Then, stay up as Mr. Show turns sketch comedy on its head.
I'm balancing David on my head to prove a point.
Listen closely. There's a guy in the closet with a gun trained at my head.
Got that?
The Chris Rock Show, Friday night at 11:30, followed by Mr. Show with Bob and David at midnight. Part of Round Midnight, Friday's late night on HBO.
Editing, a great tool for cutting away all the irrelevant stuff and getting right to the heart of a scene.
Do it right, and it's the difference between a scene that works or one that doesn't.
Do it wrong, and it could stop a movie dead in its tracks.
The fact is, HBO has some of the best editing on television.
When the recent Emmy Award nominations were announced, 6 different HBO shows and original movies were honored for their editing.
But one thing they don't edit at HBO are the movies that come here from the Hollywood studios.
When you see them just the way the movie makers intended them to be seen, uncensored and without commercials. So, if you've enjoyed what you've been seeing here...
And if you've enjoyed the way you've been seeing it, uncut and commercial-free, you need to do something about it.
1-800-426-3000. A very useful number at times like these.
All good things come to an end, of course. This free open house weekend is no different.
You want HBO? You need to call right now. It's as simple as that.
There's the number. You know what to do with it.
Call now.